We watch him very carefully for the next 48 hours to make sure there's no change in his behavior,
That's
right?
That's what the doctor said.
I want somebody to tell me how that numbskull could leave the keys in the car with all those kids around. I should get him canned.
Just be thankful, okay? It could have been a lot worse.
Here, let me take it from you. You better go get dressed, or it'll be late.
I'm not going.
Mom, are you kidding? It's your opening night. You're the star.
And that's why God created understudies.
You're not going.
Corky, what are you doing out of bed?
Mom, you have to go.
There'll be other times.
It's me. I did it again. It's my fault.
No, Corky, it's not your fault. Corky?
Yes, it is. It's always my fault. You always have to take care of me.
I always want to take care of you. Now, come on and sit down. You're not supposed to move around. Come on, honey. Come on.
I'm ruining for you.
You didn't ruin anything.
You stopped seeing because of me. I did it again. I did it again.
Honey, the show's not important.
I wanted you to sing. That's what you love.
No, sweetie, yes, you're right. I loved singing on the stage. I loved performing in front of an audience. It was exciting. It was thrilling. It gave me such a rush. And I missed it when I stopped. But I don't miss it now, honey. Not for a second. I found something in my life I love even more. You, Dad, Becca, Paige. My family is so much more important to me than singing on a stage ever was.
So I'm never going to see you perform?
You want to see me perform? Okay, honey. Okay. One performance coming up.
It must have been cold there in my shadow to never have sunlight on your face. You've been content to let me shine. You always walked the stairs. I was the one with all the glory. You were the one with all the strength. Only a face without a name. I never once heard you. You are the wind beneath me.